My name is Dustin Vanasse, and I'm the founder of Bear Honey. We're a solar-based beekeeping company in Minnesota, and we have hives throughout the upper Midwest on Enel facilities that are pollinator-friendly habitats.
Well, most places are solar plants. This is actually a solar farm. We actually have crops, but our crops are not sold at the grocery store. They're sold to the bees.
Working with Enel has been great because of their attention to the detail. It's real habitat preservation. They're bringing their people out to make sure that it's being planted in the correct way to keep it in pollinator habitat.
What I really appreciate about the approach that Bear Honey takes in their work is that they use honey as a way to educate people about conservation. Honey is just a way to connect and have a conversation about conservation landscapes.
What I'm most excited about this project is working with a larger company like Enel to amplify the message. You know, when we started our company, we wanted to let people know about and raise awareness of the decline of honeybees around the world. And one of the main causes of that decline is habitat loss. We're expanding the footprint and reclaiming some of that land that's being lost for our native species.
Just like Enel is asking itself, how can we do better and driving innovation forward, we're doing the same thing in fresh energy and asking, how can clean energy provide more benefits to its communities? One of the ways that we like to reward and engage communities is by partnering with beekeepers. And so Bear Honey has honey hives right outside to be able to make delicious food and beverage collaborations, as well as just the naturally sweet reward that comes from helping to save the habitat at scale while also generating clean energy.
When we started this project, we had 2,000 acres planted in pollinator habitat. Every year that moves beyond it, we're participating in exponentially more habitat acres. And within the next 10 years, they're planning to have over 2 million acres of habitat planted for pollinators across the US, which is amazing to accomplish. As a small business, our mission was to create and raise awareness and combat the effects of pollinator decline. But even when a small business is shouting at the top of their lungs, we have very small voice. But when a giant business whispers, the world starts to change. And that's one of the most exciting parts about working with Enel, is that they're a very large business, and a whisper from them can start to change how we operate in the world.